Hello everyone, welcome to Mo's Cooking Corner. Today I'm going to show how to make Jamaican patties. So let's get into the video. Let's start how to make Jamaican beef patties. First thing, so I got a half kg plain flour, all purpose. So here's half kg plain flour. I got some salt, like half tablespoon salt, and just half teaspoon of baking powder. Plus 200 ml water. Got butter, melted butter, unsalted. So I'm gonna add it together. Mix it. Now I'm gonna put some haldi powder. Half teaspoon of chili powder. Now I start to mix all together. So butter is already melted. I'll melt it out before. So let's mix it. Let's make it go. Now dough is ready. So what I do, I just cover it up with cling film and keep in the freeze for 25 minutes. So let's keep in the fridge. That's the dough. I just keep in a box and cover up with the cling film. So I leave in the refrigerator for 25 minutes. So let's do it first. My dough is settling down. So by this time, I can get ready my mince. So just go. So I have go half kg deep mince. Pan is ready. First, add some oil. 2 tablespoon oil. Then now I'm gonna put some chopped onion, 1 medium chopped onion, and some chopped spring onion, and some chopped pepper, green pepper. You can use any color, red, green also. Mixing all together. Now I'm gonna add 1 teaspoon of salt. Let's fry it for 2 minutes. Now onion, pepper, and spring. Green spring onion is cooked now. What I do, add some dark soy sauce, 2 tablespoon dark soy sauce. One tablespoon ginger garlic paste. Chili powder, 1 teaspoon. Holy powder. With jeera powder, chana powder. Put it all together. Mix it properly. Is done. Now I'm gonna add this mince. That's my half kg mince. this mess. Put all together. This mess, make sure it doesn't stick. Keep this mess. Cook it for just 5 minutes. The beef mince is fried now. So what I do, I add some tomato puree. It's like around 2 tablespoons. Just mix it all together. I'll just cover it up for another 3 minutes. That's my beef mince is already cooked now. So what I do, I going to transfer to one bowl and I will blend it off before I get. So before I blend, I make it dry. Got some bread crumbs. Put all around. Make it dry. Mixing all together. So once it's dry, then I use my hand blender, and you can use any blender. So once you blend it, it will become very smooth. So it's dry now. So it's done. Now I'm going to transfer it to one bowl and blend it up. Now I got one bowl, so I'm going to start to blend with the hand blender, make it very smooth. So I'm going to blend it now, make it very smooth. So the keema has been blended, it's become very smooth. It's very smooth like a paste. So it's ready to make my patties now. So you see, next, just start the next process. So now I do the final step. So my dough is, ready. So I got one board, some flour on top. Just take it out. Just roll it. So everything is set up now. Just make, just cut it to pieces. Now it's okay, let's roll it. Get my finish here. That's my roll is done. It's become like a small tortilla. So what I do, I just brush over the big eggs. Now I'm gonna use this paste. Put around. So that means filling is done. So I'm ready to put the filler. So I just close it like this. Before I close, I put this brush off. So it's still together. So just I close it like this. So what I do, I just lock it like this with the fork. Lock it all around. Make sure it doesn't open. So locking is done. What I do, I just cut this excess bit. That's done. Then I can put this. So I'll make it like this, and I put in the oven for 8 to 10 minutes, 200 degree. Before I put it in the oven, so what I do, I put the metal tower. The tower is already preheated. Not this preheated, it's ready. It will be very crispy. So okay, before I put it there, I put some lima. Make it touch deep underneath. Put some lima around. Shape. Just leave it here for 1 minute. So before I put in the oven, I just brush off with the eggs. It will give very good color. So egg is all around. Easy to go in the oven, so I keep making. So here I got 2 patties ready, so I put in the oven ready to go for 7 minutes. So let's cook it for here you go. Still making patties is ready, so it's already cooked now, ready to eat. Thank you for watching.